The following contest is a fatal four-way Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, AJ Miller.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And her opponents, first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Ashley!
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
And from Brooklyn, New York, Miss Madison.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
From Salem, Massachusetts, Miss Stone.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is cold, broken, and uncivilized. One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
And will this be it? And she's not dumb. She can do it here.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Connects. Corey, what's the key to coming out on top in a volatile fatal four-way match like this one?
You have to be opportunistic. Being in the right place at the right time is all that matters. That and avoiding being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Working on the arm.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Oh! And misses on the springboard.
Oh. Oh, no.
Yes.
Punch. That offense taking a toll on him.
Down to one knee. What the?
Man.
A knee balanced in Zagiri.
Reversal.
Can she capitalize?
Bam.
Oh, what a windup.
Caught with a punch. Catches a punch. From way up. Man, what an uppercut.
She's looking for the win.
Just won't stay down.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
This looks like the setup to...
Incredible axe kick. She's got to be out of it now.
Kyle with an uppercut.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Able to parry that one.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
With an uppercut.
Oh!
She's in the ring now.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was so...
Shoulders down! What an uppercut!
Two! They got it! A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
And she here is your winner, AJ!
No!
Miller!
An absolutely thrilling Fatal four-way win here tonight.
A truly unforgettable match. All four superstars should be proud of their efforts here tonight.
What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see these superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You almost have to have some kind of creativity when you step inside these walls.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this?
Well, it's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. No attack can come out of nowhere.
Well, it is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes up, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Oh, my God. Moonsault. Ooh, she just turned it around. That kick will stop you in your tracks. There she goes.
Solid punch.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. Oh!
One wicked attack after another.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. Places her right in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first to the turnbuckle.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Solid contact there.
Uh-oh. Oh, that can break an arm. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Jumping neckbreaker. Out. Look at that.
Shoulder up now is huge.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
himself.
This one is headed outside, guys. Kendo stick it back. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker. Perilous position to be in right now.
Making that shoulder pretty early.
Is Tucker, she doing here? Rolling neck snap. Kick it out before the count. Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. An arm breaker.
Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Oh my goodness!
Ooh. How's that for a counter? She returns the favor there. And boom.
Oh, my God.
She just went right through the cell.
She's broken.
She looks just as surprised as we are.
No one saw that coming. A cell wall completely.
And she goes right through the cell, guys.
Insane. Absolutely insane. Nothing good ever comes from ending up on the outside of Hell in a Cell.
On that, we can agree, Saxton. Somehow, things are only going to get worse now.
Uh-oh. She's making her way up the cell.
I can't wait to see what she has planned.
She is on some kind of mission, climbing the walls of the cell.
Now, this has to be Zed with every last bit of energy.
Express man. Now, that is the kind of move that wins matches.
She brought this on herself, but can I just say this wouldn't have happened had she not climbed to the top of the cell?
You could certainly say that, Corey, but that's not the point.
What? Is she crazy? Get back down here!
Keep going!
I'll tell you. That is a long way down!
We're gonna see it! Here it comes! Is she going to keep going? She needs medical attention.
It is not over yet.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
It's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down.
I can't look. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Line him up. Boom. Knock him down. Ouch.
This is truly awesome.
Really just laying it in. Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Oh,
nice.
Boom,
what a punch.
Oh,
smack
on. I think we're going to see.
Bulldog's hooked and over. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Connor flush, paying it right back with a reversal.
Perched on the shoulder. Feast your eyes. Is it enough to secure the victory?
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Every fall on
top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Right across the knee, and painful.
Stretch. What in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight to the top.
Turns it around on the counter.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Oh, the knee drop connects.
Oh, my God, no.
Oh, my God.
Guys, she might be in real trouble.
Might be? Did you not see what I just saw?
She did her homework there.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Steered clear of that.
Climbing the cell.
That rarely ends well.
Oh, it does not.
That one scouted. She's reached.
Going for it.
Crossface submission time.
That move is already. She's tapping. She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
We knew it. With this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
And the cover from the wind!
Good shot that she kicked out. You and I both, Byron.
Oh my God, off the top of the cell. Are you kidding me?
That's a human being.
This is bad. This is bad.
Is she moving?
I don't know. She just took one heck of a fall.
Double up. This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
There's company on the cell.
Oh, what's she doing this for? Who knows?
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
She's atop the structure.
She can tap out all she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering.
Firm control.
Oh, God,
what a shot to the face.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Points it up.
We've seen some battles up.
Oh, I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Turn the lights out.
Good night.
I don't know if she can continue after a fall like that.
Our WWE officials will assess the situation, Corey.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Piercing.
Look at this, she's got it!
Oh, man!
Remember, when what goes up must come down. Sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
Super kick!
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are...
They're gonna lock it in.
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I don't think we're gonna see it. Here it comes. X-Blocks, man. Yet another big move, guys.
Oh, God, that hurt. Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. Elbow drop.
Shot.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what rock can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position.
German.
Elbow! We've seen some battles on the cell and nothing good ever comes
care who you...
Trap in the arm. Submission time.
So much...
And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Counters that.
Oh, dropped in the crossface.
This won't win the match.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Kick of Herta goes down. Showing some great agility
into a German suplex. Wow.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. Dropping the elbow. Guys, we can see the top of the cell. Breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Watch, she's trying one more time. She manages to get control.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
Target's been acquired once more.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Swinging neck breaker.
Lock. No, no.
Superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Oh, my God, no.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
She got the shoulders down.
Incredible resiliency. Starting to climb up the cell wall. This is going to get interesting.
What?
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Here it comes. This one is all but over.
Big right hand. We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
And she's made it to the top.
Only bad things happen out there. Oh, what power with the German. As she proves to be too quick.
Cover!
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Kick right to the gut.
Uh-oh. Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit. Up across the shoulder.
Closes the book.
Up across the shoulders. He's seen some battles on the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it.
The big gun fired yet again.
Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex. I had that well scouted.
Big right hand.
Oh, quite an effective count.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Hammer lock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Super cover.
Gosh.
The stop of the leg.
Just nasty.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare.
That's kind of closer.
Will win the match.
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very hammer lock.
What more can they endure? And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
What a power with the punch. One of these superstars can't measure it up. One more time.
Show her opponent what she's got. Oh, my.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Stop this. Don't do it from up there.
This is too much.
Bomb.
Oh, my God. Can we get her some help there now?
We know that medical attention is standing by.
look at her, feeding off the WWE.
And she goes crashing through the cell.
Someone call a priest.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with her? Got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Miss Madison.
What an incredible conclusion to this fatal four-way.
Truly against all odds, managing to squeeze out the victory.
Yeah, the other three competitors did not make this easy.